from Montgomery. And my guitar on my back. When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. Said it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? Turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers with solid country gold. But I noticed the stranger was ghost while I paid when he asked me for a light. But I knew there was something strange about this ride.